It's all so clear. I can see everything from here.
Have I been drinking? Or have I not been drinking enough?
Intriguing what the mind is capable of when we leave it to its own devices, is it not? This is a nightmare even more bizarre than that reoccurring dream where my office chair cheated on me with my microscope. You hear that, Halston? I've got my eye on you, saucy little so-and-so.
Blood loss nearing catastrophic rates. Administering thinners to prevent clotting.
This is where they kept the survivors. Anyone who survived the tests just found themselves in a deeper hell.
That gas! It has to stop!
Well done.
A death wish!
Well, wasn't anything left inside their heads but rage, violence. Death was their only chance at peace. I yearned for a tool. And Master Benedict kept me alive.
Self-preservation instincts completely nullified. Curiosity increased. Incision on temple prompted the subject to manually investigate depth of the wound. Subject only acquired if it was where the voice lived.
Alert! Breach in prisoner processing sector gamma. Dispatching automated security.
Watch that gas make the others into drooling, cannibalistic monsters. But it just made me feel small, weak. I just wanted to hide and wait for the pain to go away.
Man, that's a rough go. Sorry to hear that.
Back to the churning chaos!
Krieg's indomitable will that he was able to survive these trials, even... in the face of such blatant disregard for life. Perhaps he has something to teach us about the resilience of the human spirit?
Where are you? Where am I?
A bloody trap descending!
Psychological schism continue to increase. Multiple personalities are manifesting. Disturbingly, some subjects have manifested the same personality despite being kept in different cells.
No way out. There's no way out. I can't.